If you are in need of a copy of your placement test scores after your test date, there are a few ways in which you can obtain those scores. If you are no longer in the area and it has been longer than 3 years since you took your test, you can provide the testing center with the following information. In an email, please include your student C number, your first and last name, the date that you took your test, a copy of your government ID with picture, and the location and contact information for where you would like your scores sent. You will pay a $10 fee to the business office, and once we've received receipt of that payment, we will go ahead and send your scores to the location of your choice. If you took your test within the last 3 years, you can simply go to AccuPlacer's website and retrieve your unofficial copy of your scores from there. It's www.accuplacer.org. Once on the website, you'll click on the white button that says Information for Students. On the next screen, you're going to choose your AccuPlacer score report. And then on the next screen, you will fill in the information required: student ID, first name, last name, date of birth, and then the institution of your choice and the country and state that it is in. Then click the search button to bring up a copy of your scores.